It will never be over.
I'm so sorry. I did everything I could.
What's going on here?
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jodie Holmes is a witch!
You shouldn't get so angry with her, Philip. She's just a little girl.
Little girl? You've seen what she can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that!
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal. And they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous. Are you all right? Oh, my God. What happened, sweetheart?
You told me monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong.
Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course.
You tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry.
Be brave, darling. I know this is difficult. I'm sure it'll work out for
you. Jodie, we're here. We'll always be here for you.
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jodie, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not gonna back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and
stress is awful.
Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends. Go on.
Oh, don't forget your present. It's a book of poetry by Poe. It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's gonna be all right. I'll pick you up at 5. Have fun.
Jodie, come in.
Hi.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in? I gotta go. Come in, Jodie, don't be shy.
Hey, Jodie, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and these dorky guys we could find.
Oh, is that a present for me?
Cool, thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say. Oh, finally, she gets the hint. Hey everyone, this is Jodie. She's in Unit 4 with my mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? Stuff
no.
Like that?
No.
Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jodie, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy! garbage is that? Slide over. We'll put on something from this century. Something really popping. My room anymore. She's totally oblivious.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Jodie, you want one?
Yeah, cool, sure.
Hey, don't choke on it.
I bet it's her first time.
No. I've had some before.
Of course you have. What's up?
No, thanks.
Hi, I'm Matt. Jodie, right? I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on bass?
I'm in a different program with my own teacher. It's kind of boring. I never get to see people my age. I suppose I've gotten used to it.
So you work with Kirsten's mother?
Yeah. We work in the same lab. She thought it would be a good idea for me to come and spend time with people my age, so here I am.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
New York?
Man, I love New York. It's awesome. I went there once and it blew me away. Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
It's gonna sound really boring. I like to read, and I like sports. I mean, I can't leave the base, so it sort of limits things.
Can I ask you something? Why are you in Unit 4?
I'd rather not talk about it.
Sorry, damn, I'm so stupid. I hope I haven't, like, upset you or anything.
No, that's okay.
Oh, slow dance. Are you up for it?
Sure.
You know, I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know.
Do you say that to all the girls you meet?
You're not like other girls. I mean, there's something special about you.
I guess you could say that.
Thank you.
Thanks for the dance, Matt, but I think I'll pass.
Guys, guys, why doesn't Jodie give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No,
great
no,
idea.
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it. It's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jodie. Show us what you can do.
Okay, Jodie. You up for demonstration?
All right, then.
So, what are you gonna do, Jodie?
Just be quiet. And don't move.
Oh, I'm scared already. I just want my pants.
Shut up, Steven.
There. I saw something.
Don't be stupid, Emma. There's nothing.
I swear it. I felt something. Freezing. What's happening?
Shit, man, what the hell was that?
Aiden, they're waiting.
Okay, I've had enough.
Yeah, me too.
That was really scary.
I didn't mean to frighten anyone. Sorry, I... You know, you guys insisted and...
Right, okay, guys. It's time to eat that delicious cake and, most important, to open my birthday gifts. Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. A thong! Just exactly what I needed!
Now you can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah. She's been following me around like a puppy all evening. Begging for it.
Oh. And she's a slut, too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her! Please! Stop!
Oh, mistress of the obscure darkness!
Let me go!
Bring forth your mighty power!
Please, let me
Once
out!
The first moment I saw her.
I'm begging you, please, let me out!
Did someone say cake?
Please!
Yeah, all this excitement is making me hungry.
Yeah, let's get this party started!
Get me out of here. Please.
I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jodie.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that. Good night.
Ah!
I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything. Can't do it, babe. Rules are rules.
Please. Come on, Cole. Please. Please let me out just this once. What do you have to tell Nathan? Everything?
I'm sorry, princess, but I can't. It's not my call.
Go for it, Aiden.
Stop it, Jodie. This is not gonna do you any good. You're grounded, period. Hey, Jodie, you know better than to use Aiden when you're angry. Enough! This is getting you nowhere.
Stop it, Aiden. They don't give a shit if we break everything in this goddamn room. If that's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right? I need to go out tonight. Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now. It is.
Well, hello, Cole.
Jodie. A
bit late for day trip, isn't it?
Cole was just taking me to see the shooting stars. Apparently, there's like tons up there tonight. Have you seen them yet?
Listen, I don't know if Professor Dawkins would be all right with you going outside in the middle of the night.
Please. I mean, it's only gonna be like a few minutes, and Cole is with me, and I've never seen a shooting star.
All right, go ahead. I'll pretend I never saw you. What's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue?
Hmm?
He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long. So.
Well, it's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well, see ya. Go on now.
Well, at least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Now get in the car and start it up. It's not the most glamorous escape, but it'll do. It's not the most glamorous escape, but... But it'll do. Let's go, Aiden. I'll try not to attract attention, okay? You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. And don't worry, I'll be fine. Okay, Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe. Well, this is the place. The girls must be inside already.
Mm-hmm.
They're not here yet. We'll wait.
How old are you, miss?
I'm 21. I just want a lemonade. My lights tell me where I'm going to. The dust tells me where I'm in. The motel is my living room. The bar is my bed, you know. Trust me. Yeah, I know. Nathan's gonna be pissed. It better be worth it. Got no worldly possessions. Just my bag. Clothes on my back. No woman at home to greet me, 'cause I'll never be going back. Sunshine is my compass. The moon and stars are my guide. Someone asked me 2 years from now, will I? If I'm out right, hell no, I'll see you. Just me and the other road. How to go at all?
Wanna shoot some pool, darling?
No, thanks.
Aw, come on. We're just passing the time.
All right, just one day.
Ladies first.
What you doing in here all on your lonesome?
Nothing.
Truth be told, you look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
It's none of your business. And besides, it's impolite to ask.
Whoa, I'm impressed. Your parents know you're in here?
Yeah. Sure, they dropped me off. I mean, they'll be back. I'm sure they'll be back soon to pick me up. Hey! Back off!
Come on, baby, you know you want to.
Oh.
Show yourself! Come out, you fucking coward!
Get out of here, man. I don't like it.
Don't chicken out of me now, Frank. Jodie! My God. Are you all right? Good God, what happened?
I just wanted to go out. I should be like everyone else for once.
Oh, no, I know. It's okay. It's okay.
Going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jodie, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
She's the only one that can stop this.
got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, man. I heard that something.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm ready to go. Yeah.
What did she do?
It's going to be okay. What could that be?
What they look like?
They're not telling us everything.
Nobody else should know. But there's no way to contain it.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jodie. The entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Great. Oh, the elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden. Thank you. Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay? There are ducts in the ceiling. If I can get up there. Thank you.
concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary bridge.
No. Please, go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jodie. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Stay close, okay?
Okay.
The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Thank you. There's something going on. The energy level in the condenser's still rising. We've got to shut it down. Now!
I can't! I can't!
For the console. I run, you protect me from the entities, okay?
Thank you.
Are you there?
Jodie.
Oh, I should have never sent you there. It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.